Join us online at charlierose.com. When you act, does it give you insight into what you write because you are more in command of what the theater feels from the other side?
I mean, when I'm acting one of my own plays. Yeah.
Do you learn from...
Yes, I do. I think you, there's no question about that. You pick up, I pick up things. I'm illuminated by speaking the words aloud, you know, by hearing them and realizing something that I hadn't perhaps appreciated before while writing them. There's a great difference of moving about a stage. There's a great difference between sitting at a desk, writing, and moving about a stage, acting, when you're inhabiting the same world. The same world.
Yeah, but I would think that you would read these same words out loud and move about as you were writing them. I mean, that would be part of the writing process, not just to sit at a desk, because the theater is...
Well, that's...
The stage is an animated place.
Yes, it certainly animated my life. And I... but I can't... The image of me walking around the room, spouting my own words... it's not quite accurate. Yeah. Next time I do it, you'll have to come and...
I'll come and be there with the camera.
Yeah.
Join us online at charlierose.com.